session, let us discuss the following question. The question says, show that the equation of the line passing through the origin and making an angle theta with the line y is equal to mx plus c is y by x is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. Let's first make a figure of this question. Let PQ be a line whose equation is y is equal to mx plus c. And let AB be a line which is passing through the origin and making angle theta with PQ. We have to show that equation of AB is y by x is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. Let's now begin with the solution. Let PQ be a line whose equation is y is equal to mx plus c. Let slope of line AB is m1. Now, as line AB makes angle theta with line PQ, therefore tan theta is equal to plus minus m1 minus m upon 1 plus m1 into m, because angle between two lines having slope m1 and m2 is given by tan theta is equal to mod of m2 minus m1 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Now this implies tan theta plus m1 m tan theta is equal to plus minus m1 minus m. This implies tan theta plus m is equal to plus minus m1 into 1 minus m tan theta. And this implies m1 is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. Now we know that equation of line passing through point x1, y1 and having slope m is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Here line AB is passing through the origin, that means x1, y1 is 0 and is having slope plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. Therefore, equation of AB is y minus 0 is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta into x minus 0. Now this implies y by x is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. Hence, we have proved that equation of line passing through the origin and making an angle theta with the line y is equal to mx plus c is y by x is equal to plus minus m plus tan theta upon 1 minus m tan theta. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.